Tell me a story.
Tell you a story?
Yeah, a story.
Like what?
I don't know. Something for our kids to hear.
Something for kids to hear?
Yeah. We're gonna have kids when we're older, right? Don't laugh! I'm serious! Tell me a story.
Well...
anything to say to the camera?
I love you.
2 years
today. Aren't you gonna say it back?
Say what?
Aren't you gonna say it back?
Say what?
Aren't you gonna say it back?
I love you.
Can we stay in this moment forever?
As long as we're together, it's good enough for me. I'm gonna go take a shower. There's a letter for you on the table.
Dear Mr. Wright, we regret to inform you that your time will terminate on the 1st of March, 2013, at 12 p.m. Eastern Time. Please take care of any final tasks before your departure. The U.S. Time Commission.
They say words can't change what happens, but I hope they're wrong. My time left here is short, but I have to make my amends. I was selfish to say I didn't want kids, because now I do. But we can't now. We can't be together anymore. It's important for you to know how much you've changed me. I cherish my life now. I've become a new person. I love you, Megan. I'm going to miss you.
Take my house, take my car, take anything. Just give me more time with her.
Welcome back to
the present, Mr. Wright. We hope you enjoyed your time travels.
Could you just sit up a moment for me?
Yeah, there you go. Real nice and steady. Now you have 365 days before you can time travel again, okay? And I'm going to need you to sign.